running. So what's up? We... What crime happening near us? We should... No, this is backtracking and all. Ugh! 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 Oh yeah, have you now, huh? I wonder if he's catching a fish, but now it's a certain joint.
These guys are already breaking. They better stop the entrance.
Kill him. I don't know if some of you guys like to run off.
Pro tip. If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
Okay, now we are going this way. So I just wanna unlock the prime powers along the way. Ooh, there's a backpack somewhere nearby. Don't worry. Ow. That at least he's not texting. Kill me. Why do you want to kill me? I'm a nice guy. So, I'm a nice guy. Damn it, I got distracted. This I definitely want to get. Let's see, I want Invader and Defender most likely. Dodge window, perfect hit. No, let's get this one. And then, yeah. Don't worry, I'm coming. Don't worry. Oh, we've defeated. Oh, that's sick. All midtown crimes have been stopped by us, so that's pretty cool. I just want to get the crime powers in this area, so that way we can, be able to unlock like everything. And I mean everything. We are not 100% complete in this game, obviously, but. Try. Now let's do. This, because we're slowly unlocking Manhattan. At least I think, at least that's why I believe the game takes place. And I don't know. I'm not from New York. I'm from Philly. This took place in Philly, I would know.
Don't come home. No
the chief was warming up to Spider-Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air.
Oh, God.
She'd come around. Someday.
I love this. It's like Peter has like two personalities. Destroying up this building. Run this building. How about a local spider? Is it cute though? Man.
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal.
Really? Nothing puts a pep in your step like doing that?
Cops are coming.
We'll be doing a lot of stuff in this game. Show me. I wonder what the range on these things are. So let's. Cause we do get experience from this. And with experience. Ooh. Spiderman Noir. Should we? Ooh, Tobey Maguire suit and the Garfield suit. We got Bombastic Bagman suit. Mr. Bombastic. I'm a Mr. Fantastic. Future Foundation suit. Ooh, the upgrade suit. This is Tom Holland's. Stealth suit. An Erected Rider suit. Armored Advanced suit. Hybrid suit and the black and gold suit, which just looks like his actual suit but flipped inside out. Yeah, it is. Huh. I don't know why they did that. Spider-Man Mach 2. I just wanted to get some things unlocked. Well, let's do that. And that. So that way we can. So that way when we fight more enemies, we get more experience. Which is useful. Pretty useful, actually, if we're playing like on a hard difficulty. Where is it?
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bed. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Oh, we didn't unlock this yet. We didn't unlock that yet, and I don't want to do something that we haven't unlocked. So. Can't wait till Spider-Man 2 comes out. I heard it's gonna be a pretty fun game. Ooh, wait, we have unlocked these, haven't we? Oh, my bad. I want to get as many of these videos out before spot them all. Spider-Man 2 comes out.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week! I get...
Evictions proceedings will start Friday unless you
Come on, I just had it. Let's do that. Then we can unlock this district. Which is the upper west side. Let's do this.
Time.
Looking pretty good. Places in New York, like Morningside Heights.
They reserve the right to refuse service
and knock out any criminals. Let's do that. Stay on the ground. Someone run you over. Wham! Bam! Thank you, ma'am.
Gotta be a special kind of crazy girl on the storefront the city Spiderman protects.
Yeah, he protects New York City, doesn't he? Or is it just a Manhattan area? Let's go on with the story, so then we can do the DLCs and have some fun. Because once we get to the main storyline, we will be prepping. I will tell you that much. We will be prepping. I'll be prepping a lot. I want to take care of these guys first. Where are they?
Never take a day off. Who wants a picture?
What do you think you're doing? I didn't say you could get up, did I? I just say you can get up. That guy has a criminal in his car.
I love a happy ending.
What's this guy going to do with the... What's him on the front of his car? I need to know. Like, I need to know, but... Oh, they're not moving. Oh, okay. What?
I am losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken
those masks. Who are these guys?
Ooh.
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. We need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the siren alarm is legit. Masked gunman and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do.
Who are these creeps?
Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others.
What the hell? Sorry, that was kind of creepy. actually are. No, if you wear me up like that, I'll be pretty cozy too.
I should wipe it from above. Oh, careful.
Knock out.
You stay quiet now.
Let's go up here.
Someone's coming. They'll see me down here.
She. If you had a nickel.
If I had a nickel for every don't move.
Hey, Pete.
Oh, damn.
MJ, what are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, it was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covered in breaking for the people.
Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Huh?
Let me explain.
And sadly, that is all the time I have for today, ladies and gentlemen.